face the board, please. Is it left or right?
No.
Mitzi, why do you think it's a left? Because solution can observe in, in everyone.
I think solution is not always in liquid form because there are other solutions that are in solid or gas form.
Okay, let's see if you're on first. Okay, you're correct, it's a block. And it's, here is the correct answer. Can you read, Maria?
The solution is not always in liquid. It can be a solid, liquid, or gas, and may either be found in nature or not found.
Okay, so question number three, ready? Can you read, Mary, please?
Solution is formed when a solute dissolves in solvent from a single phase that appears uniform throughout.
Answer, please. JD, why is it a fact?
It is a fact because it is correct that when you dissolve this dissolving solvent, there is a solution is there.
Okay, let me see if your answer is correct. Okay, correct. It's a fact. Okay, question number four. Alison, can you read?
Solubility is the minimum amount of solute that can be dissolved in a given quantity of solvent and particulate.
Answer, please. Why do you think it's a fact?
I think because of the word solubility, so solubility is the mixing of the solute and the solvent.
Okay, your answers are wrong. Why do you think it's wrong? It's up top.
Yeah, give me an example.
Okay.
Then, stop. What's the size of the